Hello student, welcome in digital learning class. I am Neeru Singh from Bright Scholar Senior Secondary School, your art teacher. In your art session, today's topic is perspective. You can see the picture. It is a technique represent used to three-dimensional image on a two-dimensional picture place using lines, shades and colors to create the illusion of space on a 2D surface. Three type of line in perspective drawing. Vertical line, this way, horizontal line and vanishing line. Where cross the vanishing line, we known as meeting point. Diminution. Object appears smaller as their distance from the observer increases. Shortening. Big to small, lines and surface parallel to the observed face show their maximum size as they are revolved away from the observer. They appear increasing the shorter. I'm going to draw a picture. Take a point on vanishing line, this way, your straight line should be straight. Be careful about the straight line. This way, you complete your picture, make some more tree and some more person. You can see. So by using this technique, perspective technique, make some more picture and enjoy with your picture. Stay home, be safe. Thank you.